and this is the part of the Let's Play that's going to be a bit different from the other Let's Plays. I'm talking, of course, about the challenge part. And I don't know why, but the frame rate is... Well, it's okay, but I don't know why the game seems to be lagging. I don't know what's up with that, but anyway, I'm just going to boost through all the arrows here, way back to the classic era, where I'm going to start my old challenges run, of course, starting with the Green Hill Zone here. I'm gonna do them, sure, why not, one by one like that. Do the Modern Sony challenges first, because you have challenges in the same place for individuals, each individual Sonic. Like, if I were to switch to the classic one, this challenge will be completely different. And by the way, also I forgot how to play the game again. I pretty much only remember how to jump and how to boost. Hopefully though, I won't play too bad. Okay, so this is a crumbling ground challenge pretty much. Because everything seems to be falling. At least the parts with grass on them. Then Green Hill Zone really needs to be repaired. Fucking everything's falling and shit. Where the fuck are the engineers? Or mechanics, or... I don't even know what I'm talking about. Oh fuck. Boosting, not as good an idea as you thought it was. That needs to be on the cover of this game pretty much. Fuck. Yeah, doing pretty goddamn badly. But I hear the gong ring pretty close. And there it is. So, that's an A for me. And no, I do not want to try again. Now, I'll just get this track. And as you see, when I switch Sonics here, you get another challenge right here, although I think this is the one I beat when I was doing my story playthrough, so it still has that bell. Okay, so this is a race with Tails. Shouldn't be pretty hard, I mean, I'm fucking the fastest thing alive. Even though he's fucking cheating! By the way, I love this remix of Super Sonic Racing that is going on in the background right now, but I can't really hear it all that well. Reason of course being, my game audio is super low, so you can actually hear me over it. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, it was G, okay, that's bad. God damn it! I quick stepped right into that guy. Okay, I have no boost, I have no rings. Pretty much gonna die here. You need me to tell you that, right? Though beating Tails doesn't seem to be that hard. It's proving to be quite easy actually. Okay, so that was pretty good. I actually got an S rank there. And a fuck. I switched Sonics instead of boosting. Okay, so this is the last challenge of these three right here. I would guess I'll do only the Modern Sonic challenges in this era for this episode. Okay, so this seems to be a doppelganger race, correct? Okay, that was fucking stupid of me. Well, I guess that's what happens when you're being an idiot. And this is definitely a doppelganger race. I can even see him. Usually you can't because you're both going at the fucking speed of light. Why the fuck do I always boost there? I always fucking boost there. Such bullshit. How can you be such an idiot, me? Okay, kind of fucked up there, but save the situation. Okay, just boosting through everything. Fucking don't give a fuck. Okay, that was really stupid of me. Okay, so we are head to head pretty much. Dick to dick. Who is gonna be the ultimate Sonic? The one who doesn't suck dick. Okay, so this is pretty much the easiest part right here. Provided you have enough boost. Do tricks! Like a badass, as you're about to get eaten. You're like, fuck that shark, man! I can fucking do tricks. Fuck that shark, I can parkour! Okay, so I'm... not as ahead of my doppelganger as I thought. And as I was working at that, I got hit by some spikes on that rail. So that's my excuse for that. Okay, too early for that. I've actually never done half these challenges, so half of this is going to be fairly new for me, but they all boil down to the same thing pretty much, except for that vector challenge I did in the modern era part 2. Okay, quick step. What was the quick step? Doesn't really matter, I guess. Okay, so got an A. I think I was just a little bit off for the S rank, but doesn't really matter. I'm happy with an A. The S rank thing, I think I'm gonna just do for the fucking main level, so... okay, I have actually done this challenge before, I'm pretty goddamn sure. Yep, I have. As I boost through fucking spikes and fire like a goddamn retard. Goddamn! How could I fucking miss that? How could I fucking miss that? That's so goddamn stupid of me. Okay, why am I not going forward? That was fucking stupid. Okay, doing a little bit better this time. Okay, just boost forward. Don't even give a fuck. Right. That's how you do it. Like a real man. Or hedgehog. Whatever. Fuck. I actually tried to do this for time, for like an S rank, because the first time I did it was like super close. And I felt like, I can't have that. Okay, that was pretty bad. Doesn't really matter though. Yeah, this part is really glitched out. I had that happen many times to me before. I don't know what's up with that. So I said 8 seconds and 90 hundredths of a second for the S rank. Or away from the S rank, I should say. Okay, so this is gonna be the last challenge for the Green Hill Zone. For modern Sonic at least. Oh, this is a triple boost gauge challenge. I think when you do that, you actually unlock the increased fucking boost gauge upgrade. Okay! This level is gonna be restarted because I'm an idiot and it already got restarted. Why do I jump at like the stupidest points? Okay. Doing really well so far, although I haven't been using boost that much. And I think boost is gonna be pretty much essential for... Oh, you know what, actually... Yeah, in this challenge you get a triple boost gauge, but... There's nothing you can do to actually refill it, so... I have to be a little conservative about my using of the boost. Because of course there are things in my way that have to be broken. But I still had boost left when I finished the level and I got an S rank, so it wasn't so bad. I mean, of course this is a... These are like the challenges on the first level, so... They're not that well challenging. Okay, so I believe that's all for the Green Hill Zone. And now moving on to Chemical Plant. Okay, I guess I'll start from here. Oh, this is the underwater ring machine. Fuck, you need a lot of rings in this level. And you have to actually keep up with this piece of shit. You can just tick rings that are on the level itself and be like LOL. Rings. You actually have to hit it really often. And by the way, these balloons, bubbles I should say, they're kinda fucking up my progress, and by kinda I mean a lot. Because I can't really go much forward when I'm getting a balloon like that. So I think when you do this, the underwater, yeah. So when you activate that switch, the ring machine goes up and... God! Stupid balloons! I can't fucking go forward! And again! Balloons! Instead of bubbles. Controlling this is so fucking... Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get the rings necessary to do this. It's a pretty difficult challenge! Look at how fucking... How much leeway the machine has. And I don't think I'm even using that properly. Of course, you're also losing rings yourself when you get hit, so... That's also pretty bad. Yeah, you have to pretty much abuse the ring machine here. I don't really care if I drown. I want my fucking rings. Want my fucking gold! You piece of shit! I'm like some kind of billionaire fucking obsessed with money or something. I'd rather die than go broke! Okay, going up these kind of stair-like blocks here, it's a pretty big pain in the ass when you're fucking Sonic. 20 fucking rings! Are you kidding me? Wow! Wow! Are you kidding me? I was boosting right towards that guy. Fucking bullet hit me. My god. This is so bad! Where the fuck is the ring machine? God damn, this is like impossible. I did it on my second try! Once. And by once I mean the first time I played the game. So what the fuck is wrong with me now? Is it because of the fucking water physics? Is it because of those stairs there? Is it because I suck? Well, it's pretty much a combination of all of those. Actually, I think it's mainly because I'm getting hit like crazy. Okay, fuck you, ring machine. Give me fucking rings! That's what you're made for! You're a fucking underwater ring machine! Ooh, and I have a pretty interesting number of rings. Well, not anymore, but I have enough. Provided I don't get hit, of course. Okay, so I did that pretty easily, got an S rank. However, I did fail quite a few times before that, and I don't think I'll be getting the check. Well, I am. I said I probably won't be getting the check yet because I want to do this challenge, but then I saw like he is right here, so why not? Okay, I believe this was another challenge I replayed the hell out of trying to get an S rank. Been getting a lot of those in the early game. But this is a quite fun one. Okay, that was kind of stupid on my part. Man, overall this challenge has gone really well for me. Those are the deep blocks right here though. And especially the enemy placement here is pretty dickish. As you can tell, I'm having a lot of trouble in this. Hopefully this is close to the end so I can get a... Well, I'm not getting an S rank because Sonic just decided to home an attack instead of dashing forward like 500 times there, but... I'm gonna get an A. I was really close to that S rank. Well, 10 seconds actually in Sonic terms, that's pretty far away, but... Doesn't matter. Okay, so got that track as well. I don't know where the other challenges are for... Well, I guess that answers my question. Okay, I don't remember how to actually do... Yeah, I remember now. It's kinda shitty that it's really kinda like hard to figure out how to use the alternative characters which you get in some of these challenges. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna drown at some point. Yep. Definitely. Well, I didn't actually drown because fortunately there was air there. By the way, Sonic must hate chemical plants because he fucking hates water. Water is like his only weakness. At least that's the case in the anime. The anime, by the way, for those of you who aren't familiar, is called Sonic X. Should check that out. Okay, so what am I... I was gonna say, what am I supposed to do here, and then I thought... Well... Just the thing that the challenge is based on! Okay, that was... Really fucking stupid of me. Okay, I usually have kind of a problem with that. And I have a problem with these pack enemies. What the fuck, wasn't it? Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. I immediately switched to the jump button once I hit the button to summon Amy, I don't know why. Just seems logical. Go and camp with the jump button. Okay, this is proving to be really difficult, especially since I can't even launch myself correctly. Okay, now this is the most dickish part. Well, I actually managed to do that with relatively no problem. I've been getting a lot of face on these. Okay, right to the next challenge where I'll get the song from the last one as well. And this is another doppelganger race. You get a lot of these races, but it's understandable. I mean, after all, it is a Sonic game and Sonic is all about speeding through random environments. The jump button is quite useful there, but unfortunately I don't really know how to use drifting. I don't know what button it's on. Okay, now this is the quick step part and I don't remember how to do a quick step. Actually, I think I remember the buttons and I don't know why I had some random lag there. But anyway, I do actually remember the buttons, I think at least, but they're so far away from each other that it's kinda hard to switch to quick step so quickly. Okay, well, that sucked. Okay, this is the underwater part and I'm pretty much gonna be fucked because I had bad luck being underwater so far. But managed to go past that with no problem whatsoever. I'm actually doing surprisingly well. I might even get an S rank. Well, maybe not down the effect of that and what the... My game froze? What the hell's going on? Okay, so my game fucking crashed. So that was fucking shitty. Now I'm never gonna actually finish that challenge I did there. But I think that's enough challenges for one video, so I will see you in the next one.